shut the refrigerator. Maybe that's the reason I've been acting so cold. If I could escape and recreate a place of my own world, and I could be your favorite girl.
You want to be a man,
it was all for you. It was important. Every bit of the pain that I had to go through.
That's right. That's right.
It was killing me, but I thought about you every second. Okay, love you.
Well, that's your baby.
Tell me, boy, now wouldn't that be sweet?
We would like to thank everyone who came out to support Brandon's event. We had a very successful turnout, 83 blood donors, 18 blood marrow donors, and I heard those numbers are significant among the black communities. And we had over 100 people who came out to try and donate. We really showed our love for Brandon. We want to thank all the businesses that participated to make this community event a very successful event. We thank you, Brandon,
because
thank you.
There is power in numbers, and that's what families do.
At this
wait, let me see what this is.